Which is the gospel right now to everybody. Praise the Lord. This is a place. Wonderful place.
Here the group of people came from Portsmouth. Bring the gospel to everybody.
Yes.
So, I want to say to each and every people, this is a wonderful time we are spending. I'm preaching the gospel to each and every people. Those who are scattered, Portsmouth city center. So everybody, when Gary is here, the Lord is here, we all are preaching the gospel one by one to each and every people. First of all, I want to pray for everybody. Holy Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for this place right now. By the blood of Jesus Christ, the people are walking here. I bless them. Father, thank you for you are doing a mighty revival in this place. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father, thank you for your sending your anointing and power to each and every people. We are giving, we are covering the prophecy of the blood of Jesus Christ wherever we are standing. Heavenly Father, thank you for sending your anointing and power to each and every people. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. So if you are here, you can say hi. Praise the Lord. So God bless you. So that God, we sing a song. We sing a song, okay?
Listen, I don't have any problem.
Praise the gospel, okay?
Sing song. I need to understand the case of tomorrow.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
It's not saying
no. We actually
sing song. Okay.
When I go far from here, it doesn't yell. I say, it's not
there's moderation on how loud you can be, but then, you know,
oh, and we've been there, bright shining as the sun, there's no
rest.
I'm happy with
you. So if I produce that, I'm right now, you allow me to project. I'm sorry, I'll meet you next time. I'll meet you again. And I'll be better.
Hallelujah. Christ alone fish pound. He is my light, my strength, my stone. At his cornerstone, at his solid ground. Come to lift his sister out and storm. What heights of love, what peace of peace. When fears are still and striving cease. My comforter, my all in all. Here in the love of Christ. Flesh, fullness of God in helpless face, and his gift of love and righteousness. Scorned by the ones he came to save, along that cross and Jesus died.
Jesus loves you, that Jesus cares for you.
Amen, he does.
Even more than you care for yourself. He loves you more than you love yourself. He cares for you more than you care for yourself. He has provided a way out. A way in. He has provided salvation. Father, the God of heavens and earth, He has provided His salvation through Jesus Christ, the way, the truth, and the life. To save you from hell. According to the Bible, God made Adam and Eve from the earth, and He blew from His breath, and they came into living beings. Your Father is not amongst you. You were made in the image of God. Glorious. And God has a glorious plan for every man, woman, and child. He loves you. He made you in glory. He wants you to live in glory. He wants you to live in peace and joy. He loves everyone. So God made Adam, and He said to Adam, He put him in the Garden of Eden, and He said to Adam, you can eat from all the trees, except from the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. Because if you eat of that tree, then you will surely die. God cast him out of paradise, and sin and death and pain and sickness and disease came into man. They were cast out of God's presence. Their spirit died. According to the word of God, everyone who is born in sin, because Adam believed sin. Everyone is born in sin, and the wages of sin is death. You don't want to be caught dead without Christ. If you die without Christ, you're going to go straight to hell. But the Lord God has provided a Savior in Jesus. If you repent of your sin, even now, the Lord will save your soul. If you ask Jesus to forgive your sin and to come into your life, the Lord Jesus will save your soul. And it is an all-inclusive road, which means everyone on that road lives to please themselves, to do what they want to do, that they might feel good. But Christ Jesus says, the end of that road is eternal destruction. The end of that road is hell. Jesus says, come to me. Come to me, I will give you life to the full. I am the way, the truth, and the life, Jesus said. Come to me, and I will give you life to the full.
You can preach them. I've read the law. The law doesn't say.
You can live the way you want to live. Please yourself. Or you can accept Christ.
To show that it is safe to use in offices, hotels, hospitals, care homes, libraries, and building where staff are employed. This is a public space. This is
the human rights.
What I say is, although portable appliances isn't legally required, it does give you protection because you have health insurance. That man doesn't know what he's talking about.
You can't come and
you cannot. People get afraid because of.
He has a body, he has a soul.
What do you mean that we cannot preach the gospel?
Can you forward that you forward to me?
Yeah.
Can you forward that WhatsApp to me?
Everyone is born in sin. So at the moment, most people around here are walking with a dead spirit. Their soul is alive, their body is alive, but their spirit is dead because of sin. Now that sin has to be dealt with.
That's the problem with Christians. We just get bullied up and down, you know, because we don't understand. We don't really stay on the Lord.
It's a true message, because you don't want to spend an eternity in hell with the devil.
I think
you're distinct. There are those who say, I want to go to hell, because there are parties in hell. I tell you what, there are no parties in hell. In hell, it's a place of weeping and gnashing of teeth.
I just wanted to play the domain.
The party.
Hallelujah.
Yeah. Preach, sir, preach.
Yeah.